Alright, so this is the thing. Red flag once again, Jesus Christ. So I need to restart the game and all that jazz. So, how the fuck is, I don't know what the fuck is this shit, but shit is hitting the fan.
Oh, no, it is. We've had several game bugs and constant issues with that.
Yeah, that is true.
That means sometimes that your AI will just pit you.
Pit you, or your AI will increase by a thousand.
Or not warm your tires, or you will straight up just lose positions on restart.
I've got connection issues again. So if I disconnect, can I rejoin or not?
What happened to Ollie?
Ollie's
walked away. He's upset. He's not allowed.
Yeah,
let's
for
let's get a drink.
stage four murder.
But starting on the left side in Imola made, it's this a stupid thing.
It's terrifying.
Oh, I got two guys hitting me on the back.
Yo.
But I stayed on P5. I don't know how.
Calm down, bro.
You got rammed with the diffuser again.
Both Alpines hit me.
Same! Oh my god! Did you get hit by the Alpines?
Yeah!
the Alpines sandwiched me around the second corner.
Yeah, Alpine, I hope you don't kill us again, or I kill you. Like online lobbies.
I knew I shouldn't have come back to F1.
But the one McLaren, the one Mercedes driver has so much luck because right now he can start again on P3.
Oh, no. I'm checking.
I'm going back to Microsoft.
It's on immersive.
I know, mate. Fucking the whole thing.
Immersive. We're all good.
Go back to Brooklyn.
Need an invite again.
I'm going back to Minecraft.
So,
did you get my message about Minecraft?
So,
I did, yeah.
It's gonna go back to normal.
I've been fucking slammed.
It's gonna go back to quali positions. Quali positions.
Yeah, for sure.
Is that right?
Yep.
Let's just do a whole restart.
We didn't get a single lap in.
Yeah, can we do quali again? I want a better lap.
We didn't do one sector, so it's gonna be race start from the start. So
I'm P1. Yeah. Everyone else is P20.
Darkness, you're P22.
I'm P27.
27. Yeah, need an invite.
Just send you.
Thank you.
If I close Steam down, will my game stop working?
Probably.
Yes. I just do it. Go on Steam. I'm still here.
So, race start number 200 and 4.
Yes.
Well, let's just say, well done, Tier 3. This is an official world record in red flags.
Oh, wait. Darkness, you said, I think, before the summer break, you said Tier 3 is the cleanest tier, yeah?
Nothing has happened.
So far, nothing has happened. Showed it was the cleanest.
Yeah, statistics. Yeah, we have two red flags in one game, man.
Red flags were caused for other reasons, though.
That's lobby issue.
We have another red flag emergency. I believe Mav is drunk.
Is he actually?
Yes.
Can he drive?
He's been. Oh my god! Can he get to drive tier 3?
No. He gets a disqualification, mate.
Yeah, exactly.
I read that rule.
He's retired. Well. Disqualification wouldn't do anything. I'll bleed it over to ACC. It gets disqualification.
He went to a wedding,
ACC.
So he's kind of he's probably kind of drunk.
Yeah.
If there's another red flag, I might not race.
I don't think we will.
If there's another incident that may cause a red flag, we will.
Can we get points for qualifying then?
Yeah, do half points. Yes. Like they did in Belgium. Yeah.
If there's another thing that causes a red flag, you just have to deal with it with Caron Racing.
Just ignore the red flag.
Yeah, exactly.
Right, so third time.
So
even if the game's broken, there's one person left in the lobby.
It doesn't matter. You've got to do 36 laps on your own.
Yep.
I'll take it.
It's the only point I'll ever get.
I've done more stuff, like been playing more games on my phone than F1.
Tonight, yeah, same.
Period. Back to Geometry Dash for me.
Back to Sudoku for me. I've been playing puzzle games.
I hate that.
I love Sudoku, man.
My friend,
I think, Wobby's doing
my friend's sister got to like 11,000 level or something. It's just insanity.
Right. For the third,
as long as it's not Candy Crush. Then
for the third and final time,
Crush?
Go to your race rooms.
Yeah, and wait for Ferrari or Alfa to ready.
Can I be moved?
Yeah, we'll move you again.
Can you move me as well, please?
Is everyone in? Is everyone in, yeah?
Everyone's in.
Everyone's in.
Right,
we need
okay,
to get out.
Do the order.
Good luck,
right,
Banos.
Mika, Tesla, Naza, SR, yeah, Arrow.
So many fucking red flags, man. What the fuck?
Nero's isn't in. That's a skill issue.
It's not a skill issue. We need to get him in.
No.
Alright, so this is still not thing. Right, little demon, they say third time is the charm. I think I could sleep at some point. Oh, Jesus, thank God. Gonna do the stint all over again. this is going to be another red flag or what? I'm on the wrong position, I believe.
Flag.
I'm very, 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 very bad at this track. I don't know why
okay,
I did that.
Safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Copy. We'll be right back. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Almost got the crash over there.
We'll be right back. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Darkness.
Okay, clear. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Okay, caution, caution. Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta on your dash.
Freaking shit, man.
Copy that. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Holy shit, man. My tires completely.
Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tires. Position immediately
what
or we're gonna get penalized.
Fuck?
There's no overtaking during the safety car period.
My dear God, man.
Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
The garbage.
Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. flag. Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Stay clear.
Faster than me, so thank you for free ticket. Darkness, you're doing darkness things.
Let's get back up to racing speed, come on. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. We'll be right back.
punish you if you go below 10% like I am now. Let's try not to do that again.
Remaining.
Jesus Christ. The worst GP ever. And yeah, this was the race. Hopefully I'm not going to race in this season in Imola. Not in this season, but in this year. Hopefully I'm not going to have another race over here. But yeah, see you on the next video. Bye.